Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I go by the name Mercy. So today's vlog is about my new work. Yeah, I found a work to do from May to September. Since I'm on a long holiday, so I want to tell you the story of how I managed to get that job. So the job is about I'll be a sales lady for the next 3 or 4 months coming. A place known as Nyaru. It's not that far from our home, approximately 7 kilometers apart. So I'll be staying at my boss's house. That's why you see me now carrying a bag. So the video comes live from Elgeyo Marakwet in Kenya, Africa. So I want to welcome my new subscribers. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. And for those who have not subscribed, kindly continue subscribing so that we can attain 1,000 subscribers before the end of this year. Right now, I have about 98 subscribers. So if it's your first time coming across this video, kindly do subscribe, like and comment, okay? So that my video will be pushed to other people, so that engagement will be high and the YouTube algorithm will push it to other people, okay? So you can support me by subscribing, liking and commenting. I will appreciate so much. So, the place where I am at the moment is called Summit Resort. I think you can see from the fence. This is the nearest resort around my home. It's called Summit Resort. It's fenced using treated wood. I think so. So for those who have not, for those who don't know about Summit Resort, there is a video which I did, I think last year, about Summit Resort, so you can check and see how it looks like from the inside, yeah? Because now I can't be able to go there and show you unless next time. So you people will tell me in the comment section if you want me to redo the video. I will do so. Okay. So that's the main entrance. It's so big, huge inside. So you can just go and watch that video. The temperatures here now is about 23 degrees. You can see, even you can't see beyond that fence because we have a very big or a cloudy fog, which we normally do have in this area. It will last for about 3 hours until maybe it's 11 a.m. or at sometimes up to 12 noon. And then it starts again at 4 p.m. 4 p.m. or whenever it rains, we normally do have that fog. That's why you see me, I'm having a Marvin in pool neck, my hoodie, another sweater here. Yeah, so you can imagine how the weather here is. Almost like winter in the northern part of the northern part, North Pole. Yeah. So guys, I'm almost at my boss place. I used a motorbike, that's why I've arrived earlier. It's 9 a.m. It's the Africa local time, so be ready to be watching my videos on how I'll be managing that shop and whatever things I'll be doing. So make sure you subscribe, click the notification bell, you like, comment, So whenever I post a video, you'll be the first one to watch. So yeah, let's meet in the next video. I love you all.